The Taiwan Coast Guard took delivery of two new, rather grim, patrol boats on the 11th of December 2020. A 600-ton Corvette-class ship and a 35-ton fast patrol boat. Inaugurated in a ceremonial event at Kaohsiung and attended by the president, the Corvette ship, named Anping, has a catamaran hull weighing 600 tons, ordered in 2019 by the Taiwan Coast Guard. The new ship is based on the design of the Tojang-class stealth missile corvette used by the Taiwanese Navy. The Anping ship has been modified and optimized as a marine patrol boat according to the requirements and characteristics of the Taiwan Coast Guard mission. CG-601 Anping has a length of 65.4 meters. The ship has a cruising speed of 44 knots. The new vessel is equipped with a high-pressure water cannon, a dual-barreled 20mm remote-controlled weapon station, RCWS, with an automatic target tracking system, and a 42-tube 70mm rocket launch system with night bad weather target tracking. According to the Taiwan Coast Guard, CGA, the ship is also capable of carrying 16 Xiang Feng 2 anti-ship missile systems and the Xiang Feng 3 medium-range supersonic missiles. The missile is believed to have an operational range of 400 kilometers with a possible maximum range of more than 1,500 kilometers and a minimum range of 30 kilometers. The two missiles were developed by the Chungshan Institute of Science and Technology of Taiwan. The CG-601 Anping vessel will be used for coastal protection and fishing control rights in waters south of Taiwan. As well as patrolling the coast, the corvette is capable of carrying out rescue missions and is responsible for protecting Taiwanese waters, including intercepting smugglers and driving out trespassing Chinese vessels, the Taiwan Coast Guard said.